Welcome to scenic Yonezawa, a city located in northern Japan, blessed with beautiful scenery, delicious Yonezawa Wagyu beef, fascinating history, and most importantly of all, peaceful and tranquil.
Yonezawa ni ikita zo!
Is he going to do that every time? Welcome to Hiro Akimoto's Fight the Local Heroes. Join former judo world champion Hiro Akimoto as he tries to defeat every local hero in every region of Japan. There can only be one strongest hero, but who will it be? This episode takes us to Yonezawa in Yamagata Prefecture, home to the hero group known as the Yozan Senshi Azamancha. But where could they be hiding? Hey, wait a minute. Can you hear that? What's that sound?
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
ちょっと。ねえねえ、君たち。君たち、もしかして、アズマンジ
ャ？いかにも、オラだわ。ヨウザン戦士、アズマンジャ。
俺は秋元だ。強い奴を求めてここまでやってきた。ところで、なんで踊ってるの？
俺たちの必殺技だ。ダンスだ。
米沢の平和を守るため、日々鍛錬を行っているんだ。
なるほど。さすがアズマンジャ。アズマンジャ、俺と勝負しろ。
いいだろう。ダンスで勝負だ。
望むところで。
You're just gonna keep. Yep.Okay guys, it's time for Hiro to take on the Azumanja Rangers. This hero group protects the streets of Yonezawa through the power of dance. So what better way to start things off than a dance battle? Both Hiro and the Red Ranger will dance to the same song, the theme music of the Azumanja Rangers, and the people of Yonezawa will decide the winner. I just want to point out that there are more than four people who live in Yonezawa. These are just the people who are nearby and not scared off by the man in the judo outfit with the yellow cape.
Yes!行くぞ！桜！
Okay guys, show us what you got! Okay ladies and gentlemen, let's get funky! The Red Ranger busting out the classic hip-hop set there, Kimoto up next. Will his years as a top athlete transfer into the hand-eye coordination needed to bust the move? Nope!But at least he's not doing the robot. Okay. So, they keep the streets safe for these moves, eh? Must not be much crime going on. Ooh, look at those hip movements there. Why can I tell Akimoto is a father just by watching him dance? Look at that Red Ranger, he's in the zone. You go, son!Busting out some classic moves though, bit of John Travolta there. Oh, he's having a great time out there. Come on Red Ranger, you go son. I assume that's a judo thing, or he's spraying his ankle. Lovely. I've not had enough to drink to be commenting to this.That was something. But he's ending it with style at least. But there's one strong point about that performance. It's that it's ending. Lovely pose to finish at least. Well, that was something. So, what's the verdict, people of Yonezawa?
さすがだな。それでは審査に移ろう。ではまず、アズマンジャーが勝ちだと思う人。
Oop, tough crowd.
なるほど。なかなか審査がシビアなようだ。続いて私、秋元が勝ちだと思う人。よーし！
And Akimoto wins!
よーし！
You can stop anytime you want, mate.
素晴らしい戦いだったよ。だが、まだまだ戦いは続く。次はセカンドラウンドで勝負だ。
第2ラウンドまではまだ時間がある。それまで米沢名物、米沢牛をたっぷりと楽しんでくれ。
それは英語和牛なのか。
もちろんだ。
ありがたくいただくよ。
So, Yonezawa is most famous for its Wagyu beef. And we couldn't let Akimoto go home without trying it. After all, we did make him dance for his lunch.
おお、すごい肉汁。見てほら。プルプル。
肉汁がもうどんどんどんどん溢れ出しておいしい、うまいなこれ。
ナイスアドベで。And Mr. Yonezame, you can send me my beef in the post anytime. Okay guys, on to the next round.
いやー食った食った。
どうだ、米沢牛うまかったろ。
米沢牛最高だったぜ。
パワーチャージも終わったところで、次のラウンドはこちら。釣り対決だ。10分一本勝負。
望むところだ。
So the next round is a fishing challenge at the local Yonezawa camping area. This pond is open for guests to fish and cook their own dinner, and is a popular spot for parents and children to enjoy a relaxing afternoon fishing. But we don't have any time to relax. The boys have 10 minutes to catch as many fish as they can. And they're off.Only the bravest seasoned hunters can withstand this challenge of brawn and patience and... Ooh. Maybe we didn't really think this challenge through. Maybe we should just make them dance again.
動かした方がいいのかな？
取られたかな？え、ブラックのなんか動いてない？
全く動いてない。
Oh, wait! Akimoto's got a bite!
やー！いきなり、よーし、1匹目まずは1匹目。
お、釣れた。
And if by some editing magic, the Black Ranger's got a fish too.
まあ、釣りはセンスですからね。
Akimoto going in for another.
行ってこい。
どこに、
ここだ、ここ、ここ、ここ、
ここ。あ
れ、
お、
うっそー、
まだ餌はある。
Thanks for the update, mate.
お、
来た、何
来た。
But upset, Black Ranger heads into the lead.
やばい
逆転だ。
やばい
2匹目ゲット。
ブラック引き王座の近くにな
りまして、
ここに魚がいるようだな。
あ、よーし、俺も2匹目。
何、
よし、
スタイリッシ
ュ。おーし、今回のも息がいいぜ。さあ、負けねえぞ。
俺も。お、来た、釣れた、3匹目だ。
Black Ranger with number 3. Can anything stop him now?
大きい。
うわ、
3匹目ゲット。
い
やー、 Another fish.He's got the same dance move as the Red Ranger. And that's time up. If you can count to the number 3, you probably know what the results are. But let's have them check their buckets just in case.
The score is 3. My
score is 3.
So, next is サドンです。
Okay guys, time for a tie break. First one to catch the next fish wins.
行くぞ。
Who will be the lucky fisherman here today?
いいよ。
I thought this would be more tense than it actually is.
くれ。ツンツン来てる、ツンツン来てる。よし。よし。来い。
We have a bite, but who's it? And Black Ranger wins. Upset for Akimoto, who just caught his own fish. Akimoto's hopes and dreams shattered. Oh well, time to throw him.
Black, 俺の負けだ。さあ、俺を投げてくれ。
お。
Kupo is Red Ranger, but we haven't forgotten your dance yet. And that's it for the episode, guys. Tune in next time where we replace fish with tigers and fishing rods with boxing gloves.
今日の勝負惜しかったな。
よし、この米沢市民のソウルフードジンギスカンの義経焼き食べていこう。うまい。昼間の米沢牛もうまかったけど、このジンギスカン義経焼きも最高。
But wait, I sense something evil. It couldn't be.